all three.
All three spots?
Okay. Is there a side that you favor?
I mean, no, not necessarily. I think I'm a more natural mic, just because I run my mouth a little bit. And that's always good when you're in the middle. So, yeah, I think it's just more natural for me. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You like that, being in the middle of things and leading?
Running the show, being a quarterback. If I was playing on offense, I'd be a quarterback.
So, you were five years in Philly, and then
one in Carolina.
Did you go as a free agent to Carolina?
Yes.
Or how,
yes.
And then what happened in Carolina?
Just they were loaded at linebacker.
Yeah.
Three first rounders. And I really went, I followed Sean McDermott, who was the D coordinator of Philadelphia for that 1 year. And he brought me to Carolina with him.
Yeah.
And they didn't re-sign me, basically. So mm-hmm. I just kind of floated around, worked out for a few teams.
Did you land in Houston for a little bit?
Yeah, just one week.
Oh, 1 week. Yeah. Yeah.
Somebody got hurt, and they just brought me in. Just to, I guess, fill in the space for about a week.
Mm-hmm. It's surprising that you played, start all those games, play those years, and then you're out there and you're like, hey, what's
good? You know, anything can happen in this league, you know.
Yeah.
I'm just glad to be back. I'm just glad to be back, and I'm looking forward to taking advantage of it. I think, you know, everything that happened with the CBA kind of backlogged the, you know, there's a lot of numbers out there as far as guys, you know, good players still that are free agents. So, you know, that didn't help, certainly didn't help. So, but like I said, I'm just looking forward to this opportunity.
Is the system familiar with anything you've done in the past? Or?
It's all about language.
Yeah.
You know, after, you know, 6-7 years, there's only so many gaps on the football field. There's only so many holes to fill. So you just need to learn the language and find out where you need to be.
Mm-hmm. And special teams is easier. The language pretty similar throughout the league. Special teams usually.
Yeah. Special teams are special teams.
Yeah. Right.
Like, yeah, there's not very many ways you can do punt. You know. I look forward to it. I think it'll be good. I'm learning quick. I feel like I can grasp this defense pretty well. So we'll see what happens.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Right, thanks.
As a defensive guy, do you almost relish a chance to play against a vaunted Saints offense like this from a challenge standpoint?
Well, yes. I mean, anybody who's been a competitor up to this point in their career, who's a pro athlete, wants to play the best and beat the best. So if you want to say, hey, we're a good defense, we have good players, that's you know, what better chance to do it than against a good team, against a good quarterback like Drew Brees. So it's a good opportunity. You know, you got a good team coming in here. You know, although their record may not say it, they still have all those same pieces, a lot of that same talent on offense. So it's a great opportunity for this defense to kind of step up and you know, try to get going in the right direction.
Is it one of those things where it's, hey, in order to be the man, I got to beat the man?
And right now, I think for the Oakland Raiders, it's not so much about being the man. I think it's about going 1-0 and beating a good team. And regardless, you know, if it was the New Orleans Saints or, you know, East High, you know, you just want to get a win. And you know, that's the main goal on Sunday.
But 7 years in.
Wow. How many years did he play?
All types of
colors. Oh, okay. Yeah. Dallas, right?
Yeah,
I talk to him every now and then.
Yeah.
Y'all should know Kevin Simon. I think he went to De La Salle.
Yeah.
But, I don't know, man. Instincts. I'm really instinctive. Smart. Very vocal. If I was on offense, I'd be a quarterback. And I think that's what I bring to the defense.
I remember earlier you were talking about middle linebacker because of his mouth.
Right.
Was that already a skill that you had, or you picked that up in Philly?
No, I was born that way. Yeah, I've been doing that since I was knee high. So, that's just the way I am. I just like, you're going to know what I'm thinking when I'm out there. And I might be wrong, but you'll know if I'm wrong or not. So, but I think it helps. I think it helps, all the other players on defense. So, especially if you're the Mike.
Right.
Yeah.